Hey, I'm Chris Bartlett.
And I'm Elise Sontime, and you're watching WARDE TV.
This week, WARDE TV would like to bring you some highlights from the annual fashion show.
Then we have our question of the week. What is your favorite Girl Scout cookie? Check it out.
Do it, you're doing it well.
This year, when I took over the Mustang Minute for WARDE TV, I really didn't know what to expect, and it kind of took me by surprise.
Oh my God, Terry! Can I have a picture? Oh my God, I have a fucking miss!
Terry!
I want him!
Terry!
Get a picture!
Okay.
Wait, no.
It happens all the time.
Wait, Jerry.
My favorite Girl Scout cookie is the Tagalong.
Samoas.
Thin Mints.
Tagalongs.
Samoas.
Do-si-dos.
Samoas.
I like the lemon ones.
My favorite Girl Scout cookies are Thin Mints.
Tagalongs.
Daisy go-rounds.
My favorite Girl Scout cookies is Samoas.
Thin Mints.
Welcome back. You're watching WARDE TV.
Last week, seniors attended a mock car crash presentation as a warning about the dangers of distracted driving.
Here's a quick recap.
Then, take a look at this short trailer for an upcoming feature film about the champion basketball team, Kansas White.
Check it out.
Last Tuesday, WARDE seniors came together to view the mock car crash and shed some light on the dangers of drunk driving. Guest speaker, Rachel, started off sharing her personal complex with alcohol abuse. Following her appearance, the senior class witnessed a powerful simulation of a car crash. The assembly wrapped up the program with the all-around message, "Don't drink and drive."
Like,
hello, good morning,
let's go,
hello, good morning, hello, good evening, you know, you feeling, cause you know. Got your boyfriend feeling like a groupie.
You know,
Well, that's all the time we've got.
For all students attending senior prom, enjoy.
And for all students taking the SATs tomorrow, good luck.
For everyone else, have a great weekend.
I'm Chris Bartlett.
And I'm Elise Sontheim. And we're out.